Welcome back, one and all. Thank you for stopping by.
Hello, Robbie.
Alrighty. So, I went up to the smithy, and yeah, Mini Churro is having a great time overlooking all the base. Chilling up top. If you build your structure close enough to this wall, your most creatures can get on top. So that's actually pretty cool. I like that. So what we've done here, actually before we do anything, these are the stats on this good guy. This is Wyatt, level 83, 918 health, 336 stamina, 151 weight, and 201.8 melee damage. And then go over here, we have 648 life, 432 stamina, 134.4 weight, 177.3 melee damage. I also went ahead and made all the saddles for everybody, so everybody is that much more protected. This is Super Athlete with the 900 life, 620 stamina, 244 weight, 198.9 melee damage, and the saddle. Oh yeah, perfect timing. And Yakum with a 1,000 life. I've been boosting Yakum with a bunch of life because they're kind of vulnerable without the saddles. And now that we have a saddle for them, alright, get up there. There we go. You are now well protected thereby. And now with you, just boost your life over 1,000 and damage. Okay, so where is Swift Wolf? Unfortunately, Swift Wolf does not get a saddle. However, base stats. 1,457.3 health, 598 stamina, 200.6 life, weight, 197.2 damage. And now I'm going to boost it up to 1,500 life and the resting to damage. How's Worf doing? Over 1,700 life, 390 stamina, 188 melee damage. Boosting that a little bit more. We have a Carno saddle for John B. over here. Oh, I didn't make a Scorpion saddle. Scorp. There, what do we need for this? Hide, fiber, wood. We'll take care of that right now. Right now. There we go, John B. He's killed somebody to get a ramshackle cloth shirt. That's pretty cool. Nice find. 667.4 health, 360 stamina, 312 weight, 165 melee damage. I'm trying to boost his life up to 1,000. I don't know how well it's going to do. It was a 16. I think it was a 16. 12 or 16 level tame. So it's very low. However, he spawned right over there. I don't know, 6-7 episodes ago, right there when I logged in. So hey, what can I do? Okay, and Markabundo with a 728 health, 440 stamina, 263.2 melee damage, and 244 weight. I also made an Argentavis saddle, simply because we're gonna go get one today. I understand I said last episode that I would be mating. I forgot about the air conditioner, folks. My deepest apologies. We need crystal in order to make the fabricator, and the crystal we need is on top of mountains. And no offense to you, Reggie09, they aren't the best map traversers. They need some points into their logistics. So yeah, stamina goes quick, they're not very fast. So yeah, I might just use them for, you know, minor base defense if we ever get a wall up. Hopefully we do soon. Is that a... So yeah, my apologies. Whoop. My apologies, Wyatt. We will be getting Spike. Just, unfortunately, it's going to have to be a little bit longer. We'll have to get the Argentavis first, then get the crystal, and then... It's go time! Industrial Revolution! So, yeah. I may be able to mate these two because they're mammals. They might be able to just simply drop a baby. Or, you know, because babies drop. There we go. Babies drop. Instead of eggify. And I don't think I'm able to keep it in the proper temperature. It's kind of a hard thing to do on a desert map. So yeah, we will get there. I do promise you. We'll get there. Oh, they're running out of water. I'll have to refill them before we go. Because I'll be taking Moira, Vertigo. Yeah, Moira and Vertigo should be able to handle it. Take that out. Take this, take that. Some berries to stave off some hunger. And then drop all. There you go. Moira's all set up. Okay. I just want to inform you of the plan. And so I'm going to go make a bunch of those spike walls again for some nice taming protection. We'll take out Vertigo with his super saddle. Apprentice saddle. What else do you have on here? Drop all that. We'll need this. Okay. Oh, and before we go, the scorpion saddle. We have the hide? Yes, we do. Do we have enough hide? Yes, we do. We just need fiber. Alright. And fiber. And craft. Oh, that's not it. There we go. Wow, the buttons. Fiber. Hide. Chitin. Keratin. The wood can go back in the wood chest. There we go. Things are looking up, folks. Things are looking up. Where is... There you are, Markabundo. Right here. There it is. There you go. Scorpion with glasses. Alrighty. We'll be back, folks, in just a few seconds for you. Okay, folks. So this is what I'm planning on doing. Vertigo has 3 stacks of cooked meat. Just in case he gets a little bit low in life, he can use this to double up how much life he gains per click. Because this gives 10, this gives 5, I think, or other way around. It's either that or... Anyway, I know cooked meat gives you more life. I am going to bring Moira with 47 spiked walls, Argentavis saddle, a second flax suit, a second desert shroud suit, and leg and chest, because that's my other 2 extras. I basically have 2 full sets of armor. I'm bringing all the narcotics that we have, some extra bullets, extra trank arrows, some tents, just in case we get into one of those superstorms or, you know, live events. I'll put that there. That's what you have, that's what they have. Okay, we can drop all these. Oh no, that's the one thing I don't want to drop. Pick that up. Okay, there. And I'm going to be riding Moira because that way I know Vertigo is fast, he's nimble, he can fit through trees and stuff, you know. Whereas Moira's, I don't know if you can tell, but a little bit larger than Vertigo. So, yeah. That way I get manual control, I can unstick her, do whatever we need. Zerp. Okay. So we are going to try and get some Argentavises today. We are going to go by, I think that's the red obelisk area. Gamma? Ah, there we go. A little bit. I hope that wasn't too bright for you. We're going to go to the... Hmm. 70, 80 latitude and 20 to 50 longitude. See what happens. See what works. See what doesn't work. And, yeah. I'm not going to bore you with the whole getting there part. Oh, you don't want to do that. Get back. There we go. Alrighty, so, yeah, Moira's going to take a while. So I'm not going to bore you with the whole travel part, but yeah, we'll get there. We'll get there eventually. And when we get there, I'll bring us back. Unless something cool happens along the way. See you soon, folks. Okay, and we're back, everybody. Run, Vertigo, run! Hey. Better not hurt Moira. Hey. Hey. Look at me. Look at me. No. Moira. Damn it, game. Not this time, bye. Hey. Where to go? Okay, you stay here, Moira. I don't know... I got chased by a rock golem. I'm not sure where exactly it is at this moment. Oh, there it is, right there. You can see it. Oh, don't go. Okay, good. Okay, now we're on the lookout for the Argentavis. Did it pass out? Oh, there. I think that's it. I'm not done with you yet. Hi. Yeah, that'd be a really good spot. How about you just pass out right there? In the butt! Yes! It's down! Look, everybody! Okay, wonderful, wonderful! We're doing it! We're doing it! Oh, yeah! Oh, yeah! Okay, Vertigo, you got any prime on you? No? That's okay. We gotta go get Moira. Oh, Moira! Look at that! Little structure right ahead of us. That looks pretty cool. We'll go check that out when, as the art. Ooh, Moira. Here's some water. Drink up. Oh, rock golem. Okay, relax. Yeah, just rock back up. Where is it? There it is. Ugh. Okay, hopefully, I don't think we'll need the spikes because it's in a pretty secluded spot. Hey Moira, how you doing? Got plenty of stuff left. We have an extra tent in case we get too cold or too hot, or a sandstorm comes by, or whatever the case. Alright. Look at that. That is so cool. Okay, so now I'm gonna prime this baby. It's our first Argent. I wanted it to be 50 plus. It's a 52. It's not a level 8 or something like that. And for now, it'll do. This will help us get 120 Argent if we can find one at a later date. Oh, you're going to be such a giant help. Okay, so I'm going to wait until this gets... Oh, I don't know, 2,000 food? And we'll be back, folks. We'll be back. Alright, hey, let me up. Oh, don't go! Okay, think. What level are you? Level 28. Not good enough. Alright. Okay, so I'm going to take this Argent that we just downed, and I'm just going to feed it normal raw meat. I'm going to box it in a little. All right. Oh, that should be way more than we need. Oh, it's such an exciting day, everybody. We have two Argentavises down. And soon, let's just move this over to, okay, yeah, sure, whatever. All right. Nice golden spot right there. Really, Rock? Well, that was a smart one, Brisner. Oh, yeah. Okay, so the only way in is up here. I highly doubt anything will try and get it. Well, they might try, but they're not going to. And yeah. So... we'll be back for sure this time. Just a short little cut-in. Moira and I ran out of water, so I just brought her down to... Oh, hello. Okay. Nothing dangerous. Get out of here. So I brought Moira down to the red beacon. And, yeah, obelisk. You need some more water. Drink up. Good job. That's how you do it. Yeah. Oh, thank you. Okay. Oh, we'll be back. Okay, welcome back, everybody. So, The little guy that was in here, that I said was gonna just be basically for nothing, I'm going to call Primer. Just a simple level 40 raw meat. I gave it one prime meat that I was able to collect from a stray RG that came barging in. Didn't touch anybody, but Vertigo took care of it. And this little guy is 2600-ish food. I have not fed anything but narcotics. Let's put that in there as well. I've taken Vertigo into that little chamber there. It opens up to a giant, absolutely giant cavern. So that's always cool. We can explore that sometime if anybody wants. Just leave a comment down below. I'll be more than willing to come all the way back. Probably with a Argent. Probably the higher level one. Just in case. And go in there. What else? I tried going up all in these mountains there with Vertigo. Let me up. Thank you. There we go. And as you can see, I'm starting to lure Paracers. We have two here. I got one from down there. Excuse me. And one from right below the obelisk. So I'm just basically waiting. It's a waiting game for the food to dry out on that little RG there. And then, actually, you know what? Let's go for a quick ride. Where is... There it is. Okay. Come here, little Primer you. Okay. Put that on you. There we go. So much better. I miss Argents. Ooh, it's like a greenish goldy bronzy type. So yeah, check this out. I absolutely adore this. This is awesome. And in here, you can see we have a level 80 moth. We have Parasaur. We have Ankies, Dodix. This would be a really nice place to actually build a small base or something. If you have like a ceiling or something up here, nothing's gonna bother you. I don't know if sandstorms and superheat and all that jazz really affect you in here or not. I have no idea. But yeah, it's a very beautiful canyon. I wonder if this is what the Grand Canyon's kind of like. Oh, what's that? Hello. Hello, thing. What's this? Oh, no way! Is this a cave? Game? Is this a cave? Oh, this is so cool! Look at this! This is so cool. Gamma 4. There. So no cave. Not a cave. I hope it's easy to get out of there. Okay, so it's not a cave. What is this? Something gonna eat me if I land? Rock Golem comes out of nowhere. Ah! No, I don't think so. Okay, so let's put this back in one. Thank you. Crystal? It echoes in here. Here, I'll turn up the music or the sound for you. Prepare for warning. You may want to turn this down. I don't know yet. So yeah. That's really cool. I really enjoy that. So we finally found some crystal. Crystal. Oh, rare mushroom. Crystal. It's crystal time. It's super crystal. Holy. Wow. Look at all the crystal we're getting here. Oh, man. We have some. That's really bright. Gamma. Whoa. Awesome. Awesome. Remember, I have all my rates in the description, so I'm not turning it up or anything. I just want to see how much we can get out of this. This one single piece. Is this, like, infinite crystal right here, or what? Five years later. Oh, finally. So that one crystal node had over 243. That is a crap ton of crystal, man. Oh, you're really slow. Okay. No, land. I want half of that. There. Game, let me out. Thank you. So that's really cool. Oh, look at that! Oh, nice! We found, like, a super secret thing. Okay, that's it. That is the picture for today. Because that is awesome. Where am I? Right in the center somewhere. Inside the cave, it's 55-ish latitude and 45 longitude. That is phenomenal. Fantastically phenomenal. You might want to take a flyer in here because it looks a little labyrinthy. Really, really nice cave. Good job, Ark devs. Fantastic job. I don't know how I'm gonna. Yeah, right here. Okay, so the entrance is 60 latitude and 47, yeah, about 47 longitude. If you want to see from up here, I'll show you this. Oh, gamma. Oh, we gotta get in quick, okay? So there's the red, and it's right where the three things meet, right there. Okay, we're not super hot anymore, so we don't have to worry. Oh, now we can test it. Oh, what's this? What is this? Look at all the ruins. That's pretty cool. Wow. Does this mean we can start picking up oil bugs or something? Nope. All right. Or did I just miss it? No, so you can't touch oil bugs. Alright. That is so cool. Where is over here? Ah. There it is. We found our way back. And we finally have some crystal! Yes! Tons and tons of crystal. Vertigo. Moira. Hi, everybody. Aw, Primer, you're so special. Whoa. They're so cool. Thank you. Thank you so much. You know what? You're going to carry this back for me. Okay? Thank you very much. Now, how are you doing? Are you almost waking up? Oh, nowhere close. Ah. What was that? Somebody just drove by or something. Okay. Where are you, Vertigo? Okay. Hey. Moira! Come here. No, don't go anywhere. Nope. Vertigo. Come on. Chase it down. Oh! Are we playing golf with Paracers? Hello. Oh, you want some too? Okay. Uh-oh. Ugh. Oh, we're getting some heat stroke. Come here! Bring it on! Arrgh. Level 60. Okay, you want some? Eat it! Yeah! Arrgh. Get it, Vertigo! Get it! You want some? Want some more? Huh? Yeah! Eat it! Come here! Nope, you're not getting away. Not today. Oh, Vertigo's tired. Primer! Come here. Bring it on, Paracer. Yeah, you want some? Want some more? Yeah. A left and a right and a talon. Come on. You can do it, Primer. You can do it. Come on. Yeah. Eight plus another five. Okay. This is how we do it, folks. Okay, so we do that. We do the PR, take all, and go over here. Nope, come on. And throw it all in there. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Oh yeah, baby! Insta-tame Argentavis for the win. Von Avernus. Thank you for subscribing, buddy. I highly appreciate it, as always. And today, folks, I think that's it. I'm not going to take any footage on the way back because it's going to be a rough ride. Thanks again for coming by and showing your support. Thank you for your continued support. We here at CBTV highly appreciate it. I'm Brisner. And tomorrow we have super surprises. Maybe the Industrial Revolution on the Scorched Earth map, eh? Yeah, bring it on! I hope you enjoyed today's episode. And have a good one. Bye-bye!